Ryan Reynolds, you kick butt in Six Underground.
Yeah.
You're Deadpool. You've been on the ice in Van Wilder. But here's the million-dollar question. Yeah. How is Ryan Reynolds as a hockey player?
Oh, not so great. You know, I know I'm Canadian, so we're usually eased out of the womb wearing skates, which hurts. I was never the best. I played a lot of indoor hockey, which is sad compared to actual NHL hockey. So I'm a big fan. I love the Canucks.
Ryan Reynolds, we know he is a bad dude. How do you think he would do as a hockey player?
You know, the dude is in top condition at all times. I think he's very creative. So, you know, his improv is impeccable. And I think you need to have all those things. His hand-eye coordination is probably dope because he works out all the time. Ryan would slay on the ice.
He's from Canada, come on. He's from Canada, he must be really good. He must, you know, they were in Canada, they're born with his skates.
I think he's maybe a little bit too delicate for your sport. I don't know, he's too pretty.
How do you think he would do as a hockey player?
I think after every goal, he will stop the game, he will stand with a microphone and tell some jokes to the audience and will continue.